Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman on Friday said that India's GDP continues to grow at a faster rate than advanced economies of the world and any other major economy. She added that global GDP growth rate is expected to be revised downwards from the current 3.2%. Sitharaman said reform is a continuous process for her government and it tops the agenda. Subscribe to the channel for more news.